Well, Mary Agnes.
That's something special. There's a high, towering fly ball to right field. Way back to the track, to the wall, and fielder has hit one out.
And Prince just sent her a happy birthday home run.
Second of the afternoon for the Tigers as Fielder goes to the seats, and it's 2-0 Detroit. Mary Ack is probably jumping up and down right now.
Why wouldn't she be? 78 mile per hour breaking ball, and Prince has already done a lot of damage in this ball.